It's a brand new day, right every dream and
hi, this is Mika.
Hi, this is Kane.
And this is
The Current.
So for today's episode for the catch-up sesh, because it's Halloween, we're trying to incorporate a new concept.
Yes.
What we have as an idea is we're not just going to swap our styles, but our personality for the day. So I'm going to be Markin for today,
and I'm going to be Mika for the day.
And so for this one, we'll have 6 items to change. So 1 is a style, 2 is our orders in
in a fast food chain,
and then our drinks. And the way we're going to imitate each other, how we sneeze, how we laugh, and how we eat. So that's the 3. That's the 6 items that we are going to swap. So I think it's time for
some change.
Bye.
Hey guys, ito kami ni Mika sa Burger King. At bibili kami ng pagkain namin.
See you later.
Wow. Hi guys, so ngayon hindi ko alam kung ano yung in-order ni Mika para sa akin. Kasi hindi ko alam eh. Hindi ko namin napag-usapan eh. So surprise daw yung mangyayari mamaya.
Order na si Kim. Kaya ako mag-video. Kaya ganito na lang. Ang haba ng bila tignan niya. Yes,
What's up?
We got the goods.
Kami na kami. So ayun, sige. Akyat lang kami ulit sa unit ni Mika.
Grabe. So yung my narration sa gagawin.
Sige, bye-bye. What? Okay. Okay.
We're back.
We're back. And we are now ready pressing our switch. So we already bought
Burger King. Okay, so switch. You wanna show your skirt?
Okay, so I don't know what is this, but
my usual order in Burger King is barbecue bacon chicken cheeseburger.
Oh, barbecue.
Yes.
Oh,
that's my usual order. With the fries, of course.
With the fries, yeah.
Now you're going to have it today.
Yes.
Why?
I'm so excited because I'm really hungry.
Oh, wait lang. Oh, papa.
So, yeah. So.
Mine, what about me?
Oh, yeah. Because I used to.
What's this? What's the flavor?
This is the 4 cheese whopper from Burger King, and this size is very large. Because I really like it. That's why.
Look at my order. Look at my order.
Look how small Mika's appetite when it comes to
it's burger. I'm already busog there. Malamang hindi ko tumawag. Okay,
pero
at
least okay
I'll be having this today.
Yes, and also, aside with the fries.
Of course. Gagalit ako pag walang fries. I need my fries.
Yeah.
Ta-da.
Yes. So, let's try.
We're going to try na?
Yeah, try.
Okay,
let's
okay,
try. Para malaman natin kung...
Oh, wait lang, naka-price ka. Wait lang. Wait lang, ano yung sauce?
Actually, pinigyan na lang ako ng maraming sauce. Yun yung mga kasama... I know. I think it's Ketchup.
Ano yung ako nag-ketchup? Nag-ketchup ka ba? Nag-ketchup
ba? Okay. Lang ni ate kanina.
Ganito lang.
Okay, let's try this.
Kaya nga ba ito ubusin?
Of course. Yes. No, I'm just kidding. We'll take
a bite. Do I have to judge your choice?
Hmm.
I like it.
I like this one too. It has a bacon and barbecue sauce, I think.
Mm. This one has cheese and more cheese.
Mmm, I got it.
What does it have? I think something I'm going to eat. I'm going to eat. Para dikit siya.
Oo, kasi ganyan siya kaya sa pork cheese whopper. Parang ibang ano.
Cheddar mozzarella?
Hmm.
I don't know that.
Pero masarap siya. Masarap, masarap, masarap.
Okay.
This is...
For the fast food category, this is...
Approved.
Parang similar yung taste natin.
Oo, siyempre
yung taste.
Utak natin, di ba? So, ito yung continuation talaga ng telepathy.
Kaya... Yung sa drinks... I don't know if Okay. Okay, so since we have the fast food, we're going to have our drinks.
Hey guys. So ngayon andito kami sa Starbucks and we will be picking or choosing a drink. So ngayon si Michael dito nag order na siya. Ayun siya. Diba?
Hi everyone.
Oh my gosh.
Kasi nakakahiya. So ganito na lang yung shot natin lagi. Gusto mo may pimple pa ako. Hi pimple. Like that. Never mind. Bye-bye.
Wait again. What if we be in a festive pero yung hindi naman yung hindi.
Hi!
Hi!
We're back
again.
With our drinks.
So, sponsored just one. So we bought our drinks in Starbucks.
Yes, because this is the nearest. So, this is what I usually get in Starbucks. You want to explain?
Okay, explain. Wow, plastic. Plastic a paper drink. Bag. Inside a paper bag. Okay. So what you got for me?
I got the pumpkin spice.
Oh, pumpkin spice because this is Martin. Martin pumpkin.
Ah, ganun ba yun? No, I got that because yung una kong order rin dapat yung usual drink ko, which is ano yung caramel frappe.
Okay. So this is what the pumpkin spice looks
like. Yes, but today I wanted to try that. So sabi ko, I'll order it for Martin so that I can try it also.
Starbucks. Pumpkin spice.
Oh, yung cute, hi, good afternoon.
Oh!
Yung mga ganun. Yan naman. Pababait yung ano mo yun, no? Ayun lang.
Pumpkin spice. So, okay. What I got you is a super healthy drink.
Oh, no! Bye!
We interrupt this program to bring you a special bulletin.
Oh, this is Kin. Actually, this is the voiceover because yung main order namin is naputol at that time. Okay, so yung binili ko sir is yung oatmeal mocha latte kasi pagkakaalam ko you're really into healthy lifestyle since you like oatmeal a lot. So ayun yung napili ko sa'yo na drink. And ayun, hopefully okay yun sa'yo.
Hi, this is Mika. Voiceover. Kasi nawala yung audio napin for this. So, nakita niyo na kami mag-enjoy ng coffee. Hindi ko alam kung nag-enjoy ba talaga ako, pero... So, we'll proceed with the style swap. Bye! Niggas wanna heat, so we gave it. I start new watch, no saving. My pocket still going through inflation. Why these niggas still tapping in their savings? Why these niggas still writing telling statements? Vampire cut a coupe, me and Stacy. Dash on a bitch, I don't care if niggas hate me. X6 lift, no belt, no safety. Bag on a bitch if the bitch wanna chase me. She wanna fuck, but I start new watch, no saving. My pocket still going through inflation. Why these niggas still tapping in their savings? Why these niggas still writing telling statements? Vampire cut a coupe, me and Stacy. Dash on a bitch, I don't care if niggas hate me. X6 lift, no belt, no safety. Bag on a bitch if the bitch wanna chase me. She wanna fuck, but
dang, that look good.
Hi,
we're back.
So as you can see, we swap
outfits.
Yes. So after we swap, we're going to impersonate each other naman. So for the first thing that we're going to impersonate is
how we eat. Okay, let's start with Mika.
Oh, I'll be impersonating Kim. This is how he eats. His burger.
Oh, sige, paano ba? Paano?
Pag si Kim, big bite. And then parang 1, 2, 3, chew. Lunok na. And then bite again.
1, 2,
sub na ako.
Yummy. Masarap po.
Hindi ko kaya yung 3, 2. Hanggang bite.
So ko talaga effort mo na ano eh. Malaking kagat eh. Kasi alam ko, well, knowing you. Hindi ka ganun ano, kumain ng burger. So how was the experience?
Hindi ba ako makakas? Nandito sila lahat. Kasi ako pumigap. Hindi ko kaya yung three nguya and then lunok. Hindi ko kaya. Kailangan ko ng ano. Before din, try ko naman mag-keep up nung pace sa inyo.
Uh-oh.
Because ako lagi yung nahuhuli. Ang nangyayari, by the time nakakadalawa na akong kagat, lang, ganun, kailangan ko ng drinks. Ganun ako, mabilis ako mga sinok. Sinok?
Sinok yung ganun. Yeah. Hiccup.
Hiccup. Okay, ikaw naman.
OMG. So sige, I'll be impersonating how we get to eat a burger. So, di ba nasabi nga niya na hindi naman siya ganun kalakas sa pagkain tulad ko. Ganito si Mika kumain.
Saka hindi bumubuhay yung buhay. Nagtataya ko.
Iba ang tagal. So, ganun, medyo mabagal si Mika kasi ninanamnam niya yung food.
Saka ayoko suminok.
Pero ayun, ganun talaga si Mika kumain. So,
and sa portions ng food, look at that.
Diba? Kita niyo, ganito si Mika. Busog na siya or baka hindi pa niya kaya maubos to agad. Itong ganito kaliit na burger. Unlike inano ko sa kanya, ganito ka lang. Look.
Ito pa lang nakakain ko. Mga one third. Busog na ako. Unfair. Pero ang bilis ko tumaba. So.
Ayun.
That's why. Anyway, so that's how we eat and drink. What do we drink?
No, it's normal lang. Mag-drink tayo.
Naubos mo ba yung drinks mo?
Sa akin? Oo, naubos ko. Kasi may water.
After... Yun yung napansin ko din. Naubos niya lagi. Ako hindi ko... Minsan naubos ko, din wala ng water. Hindi ako mahilig sa water.
Okay. So, ito naman. Okay. Parang kumain si Mika ng fries. Kung magganto, pag medyo mahaba, gano'n. Pero pag maliit, like this, oh.
Impersonation pa ba to? Burn ka to eh. Ito na bilis.
Pero talaga pag fries, yun. So talaga namin specially, McDo.
Yes.
Yeah, super favorite blue fries.
Kanina lang, McDo. Before this. Anyway. Okay. Next, impersonation. How do we laugh?
Oh, how? Sige, go. How will you...
Paano ba mag-laugh si Margin? Si Margin, pag nagla-laugh, yung ano lang yan. Yung parang very nonchalant na laugh. Yung, ha-ha, ganyan.
Oh, sige, 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 gusto ko.
Parang, gano'n ko lang tumawa, tapos minsan gumagano'n ka. Paano pa yung...
Oh, sige, gusto ko, ano. Sample, I will read it. Hindi ko
alam kung paano. Hindi! Ah, ako. Hindi ako marunong mag-impersonate. Pero, ganun lang si Martin. Parang, ha-ha-ha, ganun. Ganun ka lang tumawa for me.
Mm.
Pero alam kong genuine yung tamang pag ganun. Pag... Yan.
Yung sa'yo din daw, sa'yo naman kasi, since babae ka, you're always prim and proper. Wow!
Prim and proper, yan.
Yun, parang ganun ka rin naman. Parang, yung... The way you laugh, parang may poise. Hindi kayo parang hakas mong gaganyan. Parang hindi ka naman ang gaganyan sa akin. unless sobrang saya mo. Oo. Ba't ba na pumalo mo sa sobrang ano?
Hindi ko rin sure. Parang instinct yata na. Okay, tumigil ka na. Pero instead na yung sarili mo yung paluin mo, yung iba yung pinapalo mo. I don't know. Yun lang yung interpretation ko lang, pero hindi ako sure. Paano ako tumak?
Besh!
Natatakot ba yun?
Grupo na naisip. Parang... Oo, basta hindi kayong sobrang... Sobrang galig when it comes to laugh. Yun yung sobrang ha-ha-ha-ha, sobrang loud.
Pero yung tawa na... Gusto ko yung bunso namin.
Ay, hindi ko siya, ito ba rinig
tumawa? Ano siya, pag tumawa siya, natatawa ka din. Infectious yung kanyang laugh. Oo, ganun yung gusto kong laugh. Pero, yan, wala naman tayo magagawa. Ito yung laugh ko. Oh, ganun pala ko ito.
Ayan, nakikita.
Ay, okay. Ako, na-conscious ako sa laugh. Okay, next.
Okay, ito.
So, that's how we laugh. So,
yung susunod is, how we sneeze.
Sneeze? Paano ka ba mag-sneeze? Parang hindi ganun kalakas, pero hindi ganun
okay,
ka.
Okay, sige, sample.
Hatch! Parang ganyan si Martin.
Okay.
Ganun ba? Parang ganun.
Parang ganun na medyo, kasi lalaki, so medyo mas
mukha. Parang galing dito. Yung kanyang hatch eh. Hatch!
Yun! Medyo ganun,
Mabuti na lang ganun.
Pero I always sneeze twice. Sa umpisa parang hindi sapat. Kailangan may isa pa para matapos. Unlike yung kay Mika, ganito.
Achoo! Why? Ganun ba ako?
Achoo!
Madami?
Achoo! Pero ganun siya na hindi ganun ka loud. Cute pakinggan. Pag... Oo, cute ka kaya pag-watching ka. Ganun, hindi siya.
Ang naaalala ko pag tumahatching ako, natatawa si na mami kasi minsan hindi matutuloy. Parang,
eh, bueno lang.
Oo, tapos, okay. Tapos ano, ilang beses, ilang ulit yun.
Yung sa'yo, ay yung sa'yo ba? Hindi ko alam kung ilang beses ka nag-watching, pero parang once lang.
Madami ako eh.
Marami ka ba? Hindi ko napapansin yun. Basta, kasi pag narinig ko yung achieve mo, parang yung sa simula pala, natutuwa na ako.
Ay,
hindi ka siya yung, ano, yung malakas na parang, katsan! Yun, cute siya pakinggan.
Pag tinatry ko yun, kasi sinasabi nga nila, may anipis yung achieve.
tinatry kong lakasan para isa lang. Para isa lang. Sakit, besh.
Oo. Kasi hindi yun pa. Yung ano talaga so, sa'yo.
Masakit yung dito ko din. So, pag ano. Diretso si Puna. Mm. Pag ganun, tinatry ko. So, yarn. Oh, konting kwento. Daldal ko. Daldal yarn. So, this is our personality swap. I hope you enjoyed.
Go. Hope you enjoyed. Kasi okay. Kami, nag-enjoy kami.
Yes, we enjoyed impersonating each other. And we learned new stuff because we tried to order something different.
Yes.
Actually, the order of one another. Pero most naman, nag-share din kami.
Oo. Kahit ano, hati na kami. Mm-hmm. Especially when, kunyari, lumalabas kami, we're going out. Minsan, isang order na lang, tapos hati talaga.
Okay. Ramen?
Oo, pag ramen. Nako, syempre. Si Mika, mahina kumain.
Ang unfair na. Lagi akong, ano, lugi.
Ayan.
So, paano ko ito ubusin, be?
Kim?
Anyway, thanks for watching!
Bye!
Bye!
See you on the next one.
Happy Halloween!